interesting. I've got these lovely meat packaging here that a lady sent in, and had the way they work it, the way they stick them together is that it's got like a, it's not sticky, but once the heat is transferred onto it, it sticks together. So one side it doesn't do that, and then the inside it does. So that's what I've just sort of figured out. So basically what you can do is you can fold over the top layer and just fuse that down with your iron from the inside straight onto it.